We are back here at Watkins Glen in the LMP class. We would have been qualifying first. We actually did qualify this time. Unfortunately, we went off track when we ran a 132.5. It's unfortunate, but we're still up in the front, so hopefully we can finally get a clean race here and hopefully get a win. If you enjoy the content, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and let's jump to the first race. Thanks again. Well, I'm glad we got third. I wouldn't want to be in second, because then we'd be on that far outside wall. That's definitely not where I want to be at. Oh, I thought that was going to be the end of it there. I was like, well, it was fun while it lasted. Some pretty good racing up here. Getting pretty close. Get that done. I was kind of worried that guy wasn't going to back out of there. Guy that's currently in third, I don't think he's that good at close racing here, but oh, as I say that and mess up, but it's alright, it's alright. Small mistake, but we'll get back. Okay, we have 9 laps left and we are catching him pretty easily earlier. And we can go through this chicane a lot quicker this way too. No, oh God. pushing a little too hard. We'll just relax. I don't know why that guy already went in the pits. Maybe he was on softs. Guy in front got a big penalty. I got slowed down by our traction control there, but it's okay. That saved us probably from spinning, so that's all that matters. Don't do it to us. Thank you, game. Ah, oh, shit, we should win the pits there. Okay. Drive a little bit more gingerly on this lap here. And then hopefully we'll have good tires for the next lap. I'm hoping a lot of these people aren't doing nose stops, because that would be really hard to get around in traffic. Came out really, we're just right on his bumper here, so it'd be interesting to see how this race goes. Park in there very gingerly. Okay, we do have some people trying nose stops here. So that's gonna be difficult going around some of those guys. Ooh, we are just like inside. I don't know. I guess I just got a little bit better of a run or a pit stop than he did. So this is the guy that was originally in first.
Penalty is about half a second.
against that wall there. Some people are already in the pits again. So I did not take that corner as good as I should have. Not quite within slipstream range here. Took that chicane better than the guy behind, at least. No, that wasn't the greatest through there. We did okay. Question is, will he be able to get around this guy cleanly or not? Oh, this guy's a lap car. I thought it was the first guy currently in first. That's currently in first is right in front of us here. This will determine whether or not I will be put behind him pretty far or not. If he can make the move before that long straight. Which would be really risky to do, but he'd be able to definitely get a gap on me then. I think we'll be able to get this lap.
We're coming up here. And then it looked like he moved out of the way and he hit me, but I'm not sure. Look, I think I'm fine. I had a 1.6 seconds. I thought I'd be able to make it through. I'm gonna get hit by second place. That came through and I ended up getting spun out. Nothing I really could do there. Unfortunately, it was a small touch racing incident. But it did cause us to drop down to fourth. But we're gonna definitely try to make our charge back to the guy that is in third.
Hope I can make it past this guy. He's going really slow. I should be able to make it into third at least, but that was just really unfortunate that we had that little hit and got held up. Actually, we might not be able to make it past that guy. No. I'm so mad, dude. That was frustrating, but definitely a good race. If you like the content, be sure to subscribe and like the video. Thanks again for watching and have a great day.